westerly element is not far behind. Ladies and gentlemen, we thus begin the second of the day's flying programs for Navy Days 1992. Of the seeking squadrons within the feed hour. Fighter, FRS-1. Off for fighter. That means two 30mm Aiden cannon beneath.
Airport and air shop.
today with 819 Squadron, otherwise provides an air submarine screen to the Royal Navy submarine base at Hadline. Also serves in the search and rescue role. Crewing aircraft for this afternoon, Lieutenant Matt Simmons Short and David Burgess. In the hollow like this, the pilots with the windshields behind them can't actually see what's going on below, so they're very much in air, almost literally, with a degree of control available to them in the border of the air crewman, who's calling the last few adjustments, the last few inches. And then once again, all goes vertical.